is well versed in talking about the challenges a person with a disability faces is Joan Latter. Having lived with cerebral palsy her whole life, Joan now travels the world with her business Cerebral Palsy Alive and Kicking, set up with the help of the Prince's Trust, to share her own experience of living with a disability.
And I'm delighted to say that Joan is with us tonight. Thank you so much for coming into the studio, Joan. So what do you think about this campaign, an international day for those with disabilities?
I think it's absolutely marvellous, because it's really showing able-bodied people that despite having disability, you can still achieve, and it's really showing the impact people can do. So, and also it gets disabled people the rights recognised as well.
Yeah, we saw you also, Joan, in some of your talks there. Really interesting. And I just wonder, what are the messages that you try and get across there when you actually go out and speak to people? And also, I'd also wonder what kind of messages you get back from them.
Yeah. Well, my main message is we can, despite disability, we can still achieve. And I do try to inspire disabled people as well as educating non-disabled people about disability so that they're not fearful of disability when they grow up. So I talk in schools, I talk all over the world about living with CP.
What prompted you to do that?
Well, a dream prompted me to do it because my contract ended. I was a TA and I was in depression. And I had three dreams which were all exactly the same. And I suddenly woke up and thought, I've got this amazing story. Why don't I try to educate able-bodied people and inspire non-disabled people about the challenges of living with a disability?
Well, you're certainly doing that, Joan. Thank you very much indeed for coming in as well to tell us all about it.
Thank you, Joan.
Thank you.